What's up, friends and fellows? I am back with more Castlevania. Jeez, I'm retarded. I almost forgot the name. Anyways, this is going to be part three. I'm still only on chapter one. I'm just, looks like I'm on the last part of this.
Shaken him. I see the doubt in his eyes as he heads towards the lake. So Pan is helping him now. That's good. Perhaps it bodes well. I wonder if he knows what awaits him here, in this place where the dead can contact the living. It is cold now. A chill wind blows through his heart. I can see it, feel it. He will need help if he is to succeed. He must not fail. He will not fail. Not now. Not yet. Not if I have anything to do with it.
I have anything to do with it? What is he talking about? Patrick Stewart gonna get all up in that? Alright, you have unlocked... What? What did I say? Blah blah. Okay, whatever. You know what? We're gonna go forward. I keep on trying to scroll the camera around, but that ain't gonna work. Alright, I like the snowy environment. Nuts! Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Alright, let's examine it. Wow, look at how far away I was when I examined that. Alright, Okay, I guess we jump on that stuff. Oh, this looks like a giant arena. What's going to attack me? Okay, maybe I'm not meant to go that way? I don't know. Oh, there we go. Cutscene. You just calmly look around. It's no big deal. This happens all the time. It's nothing. I'm running off the ice if it's me. Why even fight whatever it is? I'm running off the ice and getting free of this. Why do you wait for the monster to come out and get you? Just get away. Do you need XP that bad?
He's at EXP.
I like how the snow is melting on the screen. That's awesome. Oh, snow golem? Ice golem? How am I supposed to fight this guy? I hope he's a friend. Yeah, friends don't usually do that. Ooh. Okay, looks pretty scary. Was that a skull? Okay, so he's half frozen in the ice still. He's standing out of the lake. Well, he looks pretty butthurt. He looks extremely butthurt. Come at me, bro. Ha! You suck. What the? What? Okay. Okay, I guess you gotta jump when that happens? I guess I gotta attack his fists, huh? That would make the most sense, right? Attack his fist. Ah! Come at me. What you got? Maybe I gotta get closer. Okay, that's not... It's stuck in the ice. Find a way to get up. Is there a little thing I can grab? No. I didn't see one. Okay. Oh, it's gotta be the thing on his hand. I think I see a symbol. Aha! There it is. Holding. Now what? Okay, and what? I'm holding. Oh, there it is. I'm holding the right trigger. No, I'm holding it. I am holding. Alright. Get nuts. Oh. Okay, there's no other way to get up now. I can't find any other way to get up. Oh yeah, punk! What's up? Oh, no. Hold on. Your fist still stuck? What's up? You suck. Take that. And that. Oh, no. Hold on. Oh, you punk. You are such a pansy. Haha, now what? What you got? You got nothing. Oh, I thought I pressed it. I guess I didn't. How does that hurt me so bad? That's just stupid. He's like 2 miles away and that hurts me. Oh, okay. Now we're... This is phase two? I dodged it! I freaking dodged it! I swear I did. Yeah, come on. Let's do this again now. Let's have you cheaply hit me. Oh, okay. You gotta do it really quickly, huh? Yeah, what's up, punk? Oh, I gotta dodge this. Yeah, I gotta hold down. Alright. You suck. I'm gonna kick your butt. Oh, no. Okay, I better hold down. Oh, he's still doing it, even though... What? Oh, I guess I need to dodge, huh? I need to dodge. Just get nuts. Ah, I gotcha. You got nothing. Oh, I totally... You can see he didn't even hit me. You can see he didn't even hit me. Piece of garbage. You're a garbage maker. That's what you are. Yup. Oh, it's so easy to avoid. Go to hell. Come on. What you got? You're like the cause, I think, of my first real death. You know that? So you're garbage. What? Urgh. Come on, garbage. Okay, come on. Holding on, because I know he's going to do that thing. Wow, he's really pausing. It still makes the same animation, like he's knocking you off completely. That's just kind of nuts. Holding down. Say, woohoo!
Ready, rodeo!
Rodeo. We got this rodeo going. Okay, I'm holding down. I'm gonna attack this thing a whole bunch as soon as he gets done doing his little shake me off, not really thing. You suck. Okay, so I guess you just like, you dodge like super early. Like that. Yeah, you do. Okay. What you got, dog? You ain't getting me loose. Why wouldn't he just squish me with his other free hand? I mean, that would be the logical choice to do. Come on, Tiger. Hold on, Tony the Tiger. Oh no. They might get me. Oh, no, 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 no. You had me, didn't you? You didn't have me. You know why? Because you suck. You got nothing? Come on. Oh, come on. There we go. Now what? So he's hurt. Oh, I saw his chin light up, and he knocked me off. Okay. Back to square one. This is an annoying boss. This is a gimmicky boss. You're a gimmick boss. All gimmick bosses should die. And I'm going to be killing you soon. Ooh, did I hit him again? Nice! Why didn't I do that jump earlier? That would have been way faster, right? Found out about it too late, I'm afraid. Jeez, pressing that once, like, does a whole bunch. Nope, you ain't getting me, dog. You ain't shaking me. I just pressed that button one time and he does that. I'm waiting way too long. I'm being overly cautious. I really am. Jeez! Alright, I see the next spot where I'm supposed to go. Huh? What? Okay. I don't go on the hand no more? Can I just go straight up the back then? Oh no, it wasn't sticking in the ground, was it? Okay. Still that, yeah, it's still that. Thanks for the clue reminding me to do that properly, because otherwise I never would have figured it out. What's up, dog? Woo! Alright, I'm higher up now anyway, so. Oh! Oh no 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 no, I almost got you dead. There we go. Okay, so now what do? I'm up here. So... Okay. Oh, I see it now. Nah, I don't think so, dog. He could totally kill me if he wanted to. This guy's a gimmicky boss. You're a gimmicky boss. You ain't nothing. You better come tougher than this, because I played God of War. I didn't get to play the third one, but I played God of War, so I know what time it is. I eat gimmicky bosses like you for breakfast. And you break my teeth because you're a gimmicky boss. What? Did I lose? This Joker.
Give me your dagger, quickly.
Do it, dog. Boss. Just catches it. They're both bosses. I mean, look at that. Oh. Patrick Stewart, you're my hero.
Such a man crush for you. Such a bro crush. What?
Man, you need to give up the ghost, Mr. Ice Queen or whatever. You need to die. You go to hell and you die now. Okay? Yep. Tight.
Marie!
No, who are you? Anything like that? No, just Marie. Maybe he's one of the Order and that's why he knows him. What's up, babe?
Forgive me. I was not there to save you.
There is nothing to forgive, my love.
Look, my head is reattached.
I'm so happy to look upon your face again.
And I yours. My love, the elders of the Order hope that you can help us to understand what is happening. The world has been isolated from the heavens. Some believe that God has abandoned us. Can it be true?
Some believe
that the spirits are trying to talk to me. They whisper things to me. It is hard to understand them all. It is so dark. So many people crying. I cannot find them in the blackness. I'm scared. There is something else. A shadow is on my mind. You must help us, Gabriel.
What are they telling you? Who are they?
They are the spirits who founded your order. And that the power of the Lords of Shadow is the key.
Name of the game.
Prophecy. I don't understand what they mean. I can feel myself fading. I can hardly see you. Darkness is closing around me.
Marie.
I love you, Gabriel.
Don't go, Marie. I love you too.
Should have told her while you had the chance, dog.
Oh, Patrick Stewart.
I think that's him. Look at those trees, they're going nuts. They're going nuts.
Why are you here? Who sent you?
I am Zobek, a warrior of your brotherhood. Pan and I are old acquaintances. He felt you would be in need of my assistance.
I have heard of you. I am sorry.
My name is Belmont.
I know who you are. Was that the spirit of someone you know?
Yes, it was my wife.
Forgive me. I couldn't help but overhear what she told you. It sounds like the spirits who founded our order are trying to tell us something very important through her.
What do you mean?
Only that the founders of the order seem to be using the dead to communicate with us. The prophecy has been secret for many centuries. It is known only to a select few. There is no way she could have known of it unless they managed to tell her somehow. Praise be to God.
Oh, jeez.
Prophecy.
It is written that a pure-hearted warrior will claim the power of the Lords of Shadow as his own.
What?
And use it in order to overcome all evil. It is said this warrior would become God's vassal on Earth, supremely powerful. He could do anything. The founding spirits have not abandoned us, Gabriel. Thanks to your Marie, we now know there is some hope. We have to enter the lands of the Dark Lords, you and I.
His sword's pretty wicked.
We must reclaim the powers they hold and unite the heavens with this world once more and... Don't you see, Gabriel? You can bring her back.
What?
If what you say is true, then we need to work quickly and in secret. The Lords of Shadow must not suspect we're on their trail, or they will turn all of their attention towards us. We should take different routes, you and I.
That's nuts.
I head for the land of the Lycans. You leave for the territory of the vampires and prepare the way. Then we must go on to the Lord of the Necromancers together. His realm lies focused. Our enemy must suspect nothing.
Take this. It will allow you to absorb spiritual energy and will help cure your wounds. Good luck, my friend. May we be granted victory.
Thank you, brother.
You know, why do I think that even though you're a super good guy now, Patrick Stewart, I think you're going to become an ultra bad guy later. I mean, you are going to the land of the vampires, and I haven't seen Dracula in this yet, so maybe you become the Dracula that we have to face and fight for eons, generation after generation. I don't know. But I haven't even heard of really vampires being a threat yet, and I'm going to the Lycans? Bring it on, Poochie! Oh, got some more skills. Let's check them out. Probably don't have any of these. I don't know why I keep checking. Okay. Never gonna be able to do that. Oh, I almost got enough for it. Spinning chain, air grab, area counter strike, huh? Chain. Wow, I got a lot. Circular chain. What is that? It looks pretty good. Let's check them all out. I don't know. Synchronized block. Alright, let's check out weapons. No, I got nothing. Well, might as well buy something. Although, let's see here. Guillotine, what is that again? Okay, that's that. What's the upgrade do? Okay, then he whips it up? Okay, I'm holding out for that. That looks pretty boost. Alright, yeah, we'll continue quest. Let's do it! Okay, so now I'm on a different page completely. That's chapter 1. This is now chapter 11. Okay, each one of these points must have like 10 parts to it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. That's 14 parts! Holy crap. Alright, well, let's start chapter 11. Holy crap! Alright, let's do it.
We part ways, he and I. My instincts tell me he is filled with hope. A hope that will drive him ever onwards. Good. Perhaps he is the one, a warrior of pure heart who can deliver us from all evil. Perhaps. I wonder what went through his mind when he saw her there, his beloved. Did he see his dreams, or did he see his future blown away like leaves on the wind? I spy him as he heads out towards the reaches of Pan's influence. A forest lies to the east that leads to the land of the Lycans. The ruin of an ancient civilization is there, forgotten and decaying. Once a proud testament to man's ingenuity and vision, it has now been conquered by nature, as she claims all things for her own.
Right on, dog. Nature does take everything back. All right. You have unlocked a main character entry. All right, and I still need health. Anything over here? No. Probably certain death. Okay. Well, let's go down. What's that symbol? I don't get. Oh, okay, there we go. Nice, alright. Porta Beast. Pretty much a simplified control scheme. So far I only really use like two, maybe three buttons. So that's not bad. I can dig that. What? You wanna let me get down? Whoa! Seriously? Look at that. That was a nice glitch. Oh wow, you can go in here. Nice. Alright, what's that? Shadow magic to activate it. Huh. But it opens up that door. So, alright. Chapter 11 or something right there at the start. Alright. Try to remember that. Okay. Okay, going this way. Can I go in that water? Nope, cannot. Why won't it let me grab them? These are neutral element orbs. To absorb them. Okay. They give me back health, I take it? Press and hold the left stick button. Oh, okay. LB to switch to your magic power. Okay, what does that do? Enemies with light magic. Okay. Enemies will drop neutral orbs when you have magic on. Okay, so that's how I can get magic back? Or health back? Okay, that's an interesting take on how to do it. I didn't pause the game. LB for light magic usage. Yeah, I figured that. Alright. Oh, okay. Well, we'll do that. Nothing over here. Well, let's absorb some of this magic here. Boy, look at that piddly amount of magic you have. Oh my goodness, it's like nothing. Okay, so left stick absorbs it. Gotcha. We better do some absorbing to heal up fully because I'm still not fully healed. I don't know how I got that hurt, but whatever. I like that you do stay hurt in between battles and you don't get it back unless you earn it back. That's nice. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, give me some daggers. What's up, dog? Literally. Oh wait, I gotta absorb that. Please, there we go. You guys are nothing. You got nothing. Okay, you can break that. That might drop something later on, like a other parts, other statuesque type things. That looks very breakable. Yep. Aha! I knew it would break. That looks extremely breakable. Okay, I'm gonna go over to the other side right quick. See if there's anything over here I can break. Gotta explore. Oh, almost missed you. Just a simple three-hit combo there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Got this big old ugly face over here. Is it just me, or are there multiple ways you can take this game? Because I can go over to the other side. Let's go over there. I think last time I had a branching choice, I think I chose left? I want to say. Oh, look at that. Oh, alright. Let's bust this tree down. Am I not doing it fast enough? Come on. There it is. Yeah. What's up now? Alright, well, we're going to continue this on part 4. I think that's enough for today. So it's Walmart Killer, and I will talk to you guys later. Have a good night, y'all. Peace.